fish with the white bars, and this is the only flying snake. I've not even seen a paradise glide, but I've seen a twin butt glide. And this is actually a really rare snake, so it's fantastic.
How many of you have heard of the paradise tree snake before? Okay, so not like earlier, like most of y'all have heard of Makrichi. So the twin butt tree snake is a group of snakes called Chrysopelea. It's part of a group of snakes called Chrysopelea. Now Chrysopelea, they are able to actually flatten their bodies like ribbons, okay? And they can jump off trees. When they jump off trees, they actually make an S-shaped motion in the sky and they are able to glide from tree to tree. It's quite amazing, and it's only known to happen in this particular genus of snakes. No other snake is known to glide, and three of the species can be found in Singapore. Two of them are native, and this is the rarest of the three that can be found in Singapore. Rarer of the two that can be found in the native ones that can be found in Singapore. Introduced one is the golden tree snake from Thailand, but we only have a feral population.
So this snake is actually really rare because it's actually found really high up in the trees, and it looks like he's hunting. Can see the way his head is moving, so I suspect that there's a small lizard on the other side, not too close. So I suspect there's a small lizard, and he's eyeing the small lizard. So this guy is actually almost fully grown itself. So you can see the way he's shaking his head. That shows that he's obviously got his sights in something.
A grasshopper underneath.